Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I'm Christian. Today I'm going to show you what's happening right now for the Bitcoin price, because right now Bitcoin is dropping and you're going to clearly see that we are standing at $27,270. And yesterday, guys, I spoke about this $28,000 resistance area, this blue line, which right now we have it as a support. And if you remember, before a couple of weeks, it was a very, very crucial resistance line that was always telling you that the time that we're going to break it with a confirmation on the daily time frame, we're gonna get straight into the next level, and as it happened. But right now we have it as a support, and this support broke and we went straight into this $27,270. So on this area, guys, I'm gonna speak about what I believe is gonna happen as the next move, and if this kind of a bloodbath gonna continue to the downside, because if this is gonna continue, we're gonna get straight to this most crucial support of the Bitcoin at $25,200. Because guys, if this gonna break, this we're gonna see a completely crash for the Bitcoin price. But I'm gonna tell you my opinion at the end of the video, so all you need to do is to remain until the end of the video. And guys, before we continue, I would like to show you my Patreon, because guys, here I'm sharing with you low cap gems with insane potential of 100x, 200x, 500x, or even 1000x. And also I show you guys and I teach you my strategy that I followed in the previous bull run, and I became super wealthy. So you can do the same and you'll understand how smart this strategy is to actually accumulate as many altcoins as possible, not random altcoins. I do this research for you for those altcoins, and you're gonna suck out how great altcoins is out there with an insane potential, and how heavily those projects are gonna be invested in the next run by big investors. So all you need to do is to invest early. Okay, it's actually you get early in Coca-Cola, get early in Google stock, get early in Polygonmatic, get early on Bitcoin. You can understand that the wealth, guys, is building from investing side on the crypto space and also on the stock side by getting early. Here is where you build crazy amount of wealth. So this is the strategy that I show you here, a specific strategy which right now I'm holding 150 altcoins at the top of the bull run. I'm gonna hold over 300-400 altcoins, and guys, the most interesting part, I'm doing that almost for free because I deployed this specific strategy. So I very highly recommend it. You're gonna clearly see here all the benefits, and I highly suggest you, if you're a serious investor and you want to build crazy wealth, to enter on my Patreon. Okay, also, I'm not financial advisor. Whatever you're gonna see on this video is my own personal opinion. I don't suggest you to do the same or to do blindly any kind of investment. Always do your own research first, and let's go straight into the Bitcoin analysis, guys, because we have lots of interesting things to speak about. Initially, I would like to show you guys why basically we saw this kind of a drop. I'm gonna justify you the drop. First of all, guys, if you remember, on this CME gap, we had an open here gap at around $28,240, around there, and right now this gap is closed. And guys, the next gap is this one that never closed. Obviously, to be honest with you, I give this very, very low probabilities to come back here and close this massive gap. I believe this gap is gonna be open, because it's really hard for me to see Bitcoin and believe it, that is to be able to drop under $25,200. I believe that all this dip is gonna be buy out very, very soon. Okay, I don't believe that Bitcoin has that much weakness and everyone gonna sell these huge numbers that they bought over $25,000 to drop the price under $25,200. Because guys, the $25,200, which is this yellow line, is the most crucial support right now for the Bitcoin. If Bitcoin is gonna get back to this area and break it with a confirmation, then we're gonna get straight and inevitably to $20,000 area to close the gap. But I believe, I give more odds to be open with that, that we won't see that. Okay, I believe that we're gonna see to break actually the most crucial resistance, which is the $30,500. More chances rather than break the $25,200. Obviously, right now I remain neutral because, as you know, guys, in all these areas between $25,200 and $30,500, I remain neutral. I'm waiting for confirmation to take a position and say, with confidence, right now I'm bullish or bearish. Right now I'm neutral. Okay, I would like to tell you currently for the current situation what's the next support, because you're gonna notice, guys, that in the 4-hour time frame we have a very crucial support, which is the $26,700. Is actually exactly this massive support that, guys, if this is gonna break, then we're gonna have a massive big problem in the four-hour time frame, and also, guys, in a daily time frame, because most of you are probably looking for the daily time frame, we have the $27,000, guys, at a very strong support. If you remember, guys, back then when we had this consolidation phase with huge ups and downs from $27,000 up to $28,000, we have insane many weeks on this consolidation. We have seen Bitcoin, guys, back to $27,000 for many days. The lowest point that we experienced back here, it was the $26,500, and this happened on the Binance, which sued, guys, for the regulations. So only with this FUD we got back to that level and we bounced to the upside. So on this current situation, I believe that there is a huge probability to see a bounce to the upside and all this dip to be bought. Okay, so guys, don't hurry to panic out, okay, because if tomorrow or the next 2 days you're gonna see something like that, lots of guys are gonna wreck out because they're gonna pull off lots of money or they're gonna short their positions. And if this scenario is gonna play out, it's gonna be obvious that all this current situation that's happening is a part of the whales. Okay, it's a whale manipulation that they are selling to create all this kind of panic. Okay, because right now, the last couple of days, the last couple of weeks, Bitcoin showed big strength. Every dip was bought. So for me, it's hard to believe that there is a huge probability to drop under to $25,200 and also break this massive support. Okay, I'm gonna shocked if I see something like that. Okay, also I would like to show you that, guys, here, maybe let me change the chart. Here we have a bearish divergence that most people justify this kind of a drop with this bearish divergence, because here we have lower high and here higher high. So some guys telling that because of this bearish divergence, we saw this drop. Okay, it's not so clear bearish divergence. I could say it's looking more a double top rather than a lower high. Yes, it's lower high, but it's not so clear lower high like this one, for example. Okay, like this lower high. So it is what it is. I'm just showing you that to know that some guys believe that because this bearish divergence, we saw this drop. I don't believe that because of that we saw this current drop. And this is exactly what I would like to tell you guys on this video. I'm waiting just to see what is going to happen next. If we're going to see furthermore dump or a massive bounce from that point. I believe a lot, guys, that from this daily support of $27,000, there is huge probability to see some buying pressure on that area and bounce to the upside. Okay, do not neglect this massive move that I'm telling you. I believe that there is a big probability to see something like that with a bounce to the upside. Okay, be very careful, guys. This is like a warning video that probably this is not what it seems to look like. Okay, be very careful, and I'm gonna close the video here. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Let me know down below in the comment section if you have any question. Very soon I'm coming back from holidays and I'm gonna organize lots of things on this channel. I'm gonna be back with 3 videos a day, 2 altcoins, 1 Bitcoin as usual. And also, do not forget to enter my VIP soldier community, because here is where you're gonna build crazy wealth with a very great strategies that made me also wealthy. And also, I'm showing you these strategies on this Patreon live, and obviously you're gonna have my support here by sending me whatever message you would like to send me. Okay, I will see you all in my next video. Until then, your boy Chris out. Bye.